Hallo, velkommen tilbake til episode 10. Nå kan vi fortsatt da vi holdt på sysken. Og vi bare ser hva greia kommer til å bli her. Vel, da får vi sette i gang. Vel, husker hva dere jeg sa på første episode på Dead Space. Bare kos dere og kos dere med skip og berusere. Og får vi sette i gang. Well, on the gameplay of here and I hopped on. Well, for it was several to build the harder. Jeg har i hvert fall drept alle de der rare skapningene våre rundt her. Jeg har i hvert fall... Ok, der var jeg. Ja, dere husker kanskje sikkert gang jeg ble tatt ut der. Men jeg tror jeg sikkert her i tilfellet. Sånn, da er det jo. Halssikker. Ja, jeg lurer på hva som kommer med hvis han er klar til å få meg helt inn da.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone, just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Okay. Hello. Is there somebody in here? Uh-oh.
Entering zero gravity.
Yeah. Det var han en fyrer med bare det vatte. Hatt ikke dette her. Vel, vi har i hvert fall tatt meg ut av det på starten da. Au, jeg må være litt forsiktig da.
There's a switch atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once you're clean, you can get into food storage. I just have been reading the report. The Krell began having mass hallucinations. And... well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible.
Oh. I thought I can make it. Nej, det kunde jag inte. Well, jag vet inte varför vi inte kunde göra det. Ah, they're fucking killing me. It's so long to walk out.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mine deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
That's the last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The Krell began having mass hallucinations. And... well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible.
This is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Okay.
poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Okay. I've been a boss fight. Dun 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 dun. Oh. Oh.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
Isaac! You did it! Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
Da må jeg bare gå litt rundt her og finne... Hey, get up, where's he go? That's pissed up. Okay, no. Well, that would have been all. Second weapon of loader.
Exiting zero gravity.
Gonna get our memory. Oh, Well, we are then welcoming a boss fight, so I see. Well, very sticky, I'm not trying to save it very good. Ah, han är inte här med honom. Nästel folkgångs. Får vi se hur det kommer att bli.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Oh,
Thank you.
Is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Well, I'm feeling happy after that. Well, hello, who on us? Come on. So, who the hell? Oh. Oh. Oh, come on. Back. Oh, come on. Can I give a fuck? Yeah. Det er allerede hurtigt.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Hello. Hi there. Oh, fuck. Episode. Men vi snakker på neste episode. Ha det.